down while oh, is this supposed to happen? Yeah, that's pretty obvious. They're on the water slide.
Oh god, what do we do?
Hell if I know!
Slayer bomb on the water slide. Oh, we're in the water. Oh wow, we're doing some swimming. Just like Tomb Raider. This stage and chapters remind me of Tomb Raider. Traveling in the catacomb. And close together out there. Yeah, we're gonna see Ariel or Poseidon under the sea. Well, not under this, just underwater. And the catacombs. We'll be looking for some treasure. Jaws. I wonder if we're gonna have to fight that big fish, Zombie Jaws. Well, I wonder if they're gonna grab me or something. I wonder if zombies could drown. I don't think zombies can drown since they're already dead. They'd probably be staying alive still. Holy crap, it does grab you. Why are all these zombies naked? Oh, I want that to grab me. Trying to go back down so it doesn't grab me. Oh, guess not. That would have been weird if it would grab you. Guess I gotta stay away from the zombies. Oh, come on. I wasn't even close to them. Yeah, I wasn't even swimming. I was swimming higher than that. Turn stroke the best I can here. Go under that zombie so it won't grab me. finally getting out of here. Man, those earpieces must be
not my lucky day.
Waterproof. It's gonna electrocute the inside of your ear.
Helena! No!
Zombie grabbed her. Oh, zombie jaws. Oh yeah, it does look like a shark. Oh, fish. It is zombie jaws. He got resurrected a zombie. Her legs not getting chopped off. I was like, look at her teeth is right on her leg. She at least bite it off. She would die under the water. She would bleed out. That don't make sense. Her leg is right there on his sharp teeth. They're all sharp. Biting right on top of it, and she still has her leg. That don't make sense. What are the biggest teeth are? Oh look, has no eyes in this. It's took them all both out. Well, it looks like a whale, kind of. Kind of mouth open that way. Wow, how the hell did she get up there?
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Okay.
Okay, I'm thinking those emblems are right here too. Oh, probably gonna come after me since I'm still in the water, but I don't understand how the hell she got out of there that fast. Just happened she teleported or something? Oh, crap. Oh, he could just swim through that little hole right there. Okay, I guess he can't.
You do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
What? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Was it? It's coming after me, or the bridge are collapsing?
Leo, get out of there! It's coming!
What the hell is that? His mouth isn't alive. That's like a tongue. Oh, this is getting me. What happened? Oh, I guess she shot it.
Thanks. Lena, need some backup!
Damn, again. Swim. Okay, thanks. That was close. Almost there. Oh, crap. Here it comes again. It's over. Look at that right there. I'm getting me. Oh. Look again. Okay, I'm pretty sure the emblem's over here somewhere. Let's see. Where is it? Is it? No, it's not supposed to be here. It's beat by some barrel or something. A third bridge, I think. Okay, it's not by these barrels. Can't break them. Let's see. Something over here. I think it's over here somewhere. Nope. Gotta retrace her steps where she went. Ammo. I don't see anything. This reminds me of Skyrim. Also, these little catacombs and the bridges, the items, barrels. Let's see, now where is it? Machine ammo. Can't break the barrels. Which sucks. Crap is other way over here? There's nothing. Nothing. Oh, come on. Where is it? Look by the barrels. Crap. See, I don't see it. Okay, nothing there. Nothing up there. Come on, where are these barrels at? Wow, there it is. Sworn I checked her, I guess not. Guess that was it for Zombie Jaws. Don't have to worry about him no more. Guess more stuff to get pissed on. Well, I guess that's good.
Roger. Come on.
Here it comes. It's not over with it yet. Still alive. Oh, TNT. Here we go. Ah, oh, I swear I shot that. Oh, crap. Zombie Jaws.
Aim for the dynamite.
Trying. There we go. Blow it up. No more Zombie Jaws. That was a little boss fight. Wasn't really that fun. Outside. We're finally out of that place. What happened? The jets blew up or what?
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
Oh, she still looks pissed. At Simmons.
Thank God you're still alive.
He'll probably be the last boss battle.
After speaking with you, he
I don't
left
know how,
in a hurry.
Since he's just a human.
Where did he go? As he was leaving, he was talking to someone.
Unless
on the
he
phone.
Gets some special didn't powers or something.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Or not, unless he's like a scrambled zombie thingies or something like Ada Wong. He probably experimented on himself or something.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these. Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago called the
at least
virus.
She's trying to help us. Not trying to leave us.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan, I need you to fake our death.
The sky looks awesome like that.
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're We're going to China.
I'm going to China. Okay, that chapter's over. I'm better going to chapter 4. Better the end of chapter 3. Chapter 6. Yeah, check skill settings again. See. What should I buy? I still got 36,000. The guns are always so weak. I guess it'll just be the same. I guess that'll be good, I guess.